On February 17, 1944, during World War II, five fleet carriers along with support ships descended on the Caroline Islands in the South Pacific in a surprise attack. The Japanese had moved additional ships to the area a week before, and this resulted in over 250 aircraft destroyed. Approximately 400 Japanese soldiers were trapped and died while in the cargo hold. The fleet was forgotten and left in the same spot until the 60s, when there began rescue efforts to retrieve bodies and return them to Japan for burial. The underwater burial site is known as the Ghost Fleet.